I want to welcome you to our another edition of online class. I want to tell you that I want to inform you that the topic for the term has been exhausted. Now, starting from today, what we try to do is to provide solution to all the assignments that have been given. And today we are starting with the last assignment I gave you, which is on distribution process in economy. And today I gave you the last assignment was what are the five problems of distribution of commodity in Nigeria. Firstly, what is distribution? I want to answer that question. Distribution is the movement of goods produced in a manufacturing complex by middlemen or the manufacturer themselves to the final consumer who are in need of those commodities. That is the meaning of distribution. If you want to provide answer to that question, the first thing you do is you define the distribution. What distribution of goods means. And that is what I have been done to you, for you. Now, let's now go and try to list at the distribution in Nigeria. The problem they face, that is the question. Number one, we have the problem of transportation problem. Two, problem of middlemen. Three, problem of warehouse. Four, financial problem. And lastly, problem of strong insurance policy. Now, let's take them one after the other. Transportation problem. When you talk of transportation problem, the problem that most of goods that they produce, you know, the final consumer cannot get them, except all those goods are brought to down to the consumers that they need them, who are the final receivers of those goods. But the process of taking those goods from the manufacturing company down to consumer, there are a lot of challenges. The good must pass through the roads, whether air or water or rain. But if you look at, most especially in Nigeria, look at some of these transmission systems we have in Nigeria, they are fairly near. Deplorable conditions, very bad conditions. Our roads are not good. These things sometimes delay the movement of goods from one place to another. And sometimes some of goods are being damaged or rusted on along the road, along the way down to the consumers. These are the problems. The railway systems, our railway are not good. And likewise, the water system. They are not well dredged, and so on and so forth. That is why one of the major problems that are facing the distribution process in Nigeria is transportation problem. And compare Nigeria's transportation system to advanced country. You see, it is incomparable at all. They have very advanced and functional transportation system in their country compared to what is happening in Nigeria. And all those things cause low process of distribution goods in Nigeria, and so on. So now, two, problem of middlemen. Yes, another problem that distribution of goods in Nigeria face is middlemen. Middlemen sometimes they cause artificial hoarding, and by that they try to inflate price, and so on and so forth. All these things sometimes distort the means of distribution of goods and services in Nigeria. And that is why, you know, the middlemen. Middlemen are wholesalers and retailers. Sometimes they hold those goods. Sometimes they put they will just fix the price that is not in accordance with what the manufacturer are saying the goods. Three, problem of warehouse. Warehouse is another problem we face in Nigeria because there were some goods that they are not immediately in need by the consumers. They need to be kept somewhere before those goods get to the final consumers. But if they are not cared at that particular time, those goods will be perished. We have some perishable goods, like tomatoes and so on and so forth. You know, we have the season of those goods. And during the seasons, we have excess productions. All those excess need to be kept in warehouse. But this availability of warehouse, if you look at Nigeria, all the states, we have very limited warehouse in Nigeria. All these things constitute some of the problem distribution of goods and services in Nigeria in country. Now, let's go to problem of warehouse. Warehouse is another problem that different, financial problem, yes. Financial problem, some of these are middlemen, or those, the agent of distribution of goods and services. Some of the things are financial backup they need to carry out their services and functions are not there. Banks, the interest rates fixed by the bank are very exorbitant, very high. You cannot cope with them. All this constitute problem in diffusion of goods. Lastly, problem of strong insurance policy. Yes, in a normal settings, in advanced settings, any goods that you want to move from one place to another need to be insured. But in Nigeria, because of risks, anything can happen along the road. All these goods, if they are well insured, it will be a cover up against the risks for all those goods that are being. But today in Nigeria, it's only few are being insured. And in case of eventualities, these goods are, the loss will be borne by the wholesaler and so on and so forth. Now, let's go to the questions. Now, the next question is, what is the meaning of the middleman in the process of distribution? Yes. The middleman means the agent of distribution, who are in between the manufacturers and the final consumer. That is the middleman. I told you in our early discussions, that is the middleman. They link the manufacturers to the final consumer, and the two middlemen. Main middlemen we have is wholesaler and retailers. When I talk of middlemen, these are the two major main middlemen we have, the wholesalers and retailers. And the wholesaler, he buys goods from the manufacturer and sell it to the retailer. And retailer, in other hand, also take those goods to the final consumer. Now let's go to the next, which is the middlemen. Yes, it's a continuation. Middlemen, wholesalers are the agent of distribution who buy in bulk directly from manufacturers and sell those goods to the retailers in units or dozens. And that is the middle wholesalers, and there is also part of middlemen. And second one is retailers. Retailers are also agents of distribution who buy goods in dozens or units from the wholesaler and sell in pieces to the final consumers. And that is the final consumer. That is the difference between wholesalers and retailers. Let's go to the next question, which is the last question. The process of distribution. What do you mean by the process of distribution? The process of distribution indicates means in which goods pass through, the means the goods pass through before getting to the final consumer. Yes. And we have different means that the goods will pass through before getting to the final. There are many agents that facilitate the process of distribution of goods in Nigeria or in economy. Number one is middlemen. I've told you the meaning of middlemen. Two, transportations, advertisements, warehouse, and insurance. All these are the process of distribution of goods from one place to another. They are assisting in making sure that goods produced get to those who are in need of them, who need them. That is that. Inshallah, our next class will be on the next assignment given. We try to provide solution and we try to rub mind together. And by that, what I will want you to do for me is that please, I want feedback from you. Feedback from you. You try to make sure that any area that is not clear, just send the question and I I will answer it. Thank you for everyone. Subhanakallahumma bihamdika. Ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta. Astaghfiruka.